Welcome to our double gong bath sound journey for today. Before we begin, I just want to encourage you to use a pair of wireless headphones or AirPods or an external speaker, Bluetooth speaker, some kind of system besides your computer if you can. If not, that's fine too. And then also go ahead and feel free to use pillows or blankets, get comfortable. If you're on wireless, you can even lay down in your bed, and that's also totally fine if you fall asleep during the gongs. The gong experience is different for everyone. The other thing is that I've got a lot of processing on the computer here to make it not distort. Even though the gongs are very loud here, the microphones are very sensitive. It's muted down with compression and limiting so that it doesn't distort when it comes through the computer or rear speakers. And so it won't come through very loud for you, which is good if loud gong bothers you, like Christina with you, Christina. But if you want to have a richer experience with the gong, feel free to turn up the volume when the gong starts. And just allow the full range of sound vibrations to wash over you in a cosmic bath and remove any negativity or stress. This is your time to open and expand and uplift yourself, elevate your consciousness, and to let go of any stress, memories, trauma, negativity, feelings that no longer serve you, so you can make space for the way you want to live your life. And you can let go of the things that the stories and past cycles of anything that you may have been holding on to and you don't want to have holding on to. So if you will, just sit quietly now or lay quietly and slow down your breathing. Relax your face. Relax your temples. Relax your shoulders. And think kind thoughts about yourself. And allow your awareness to merge into your divine awareness, your divine nature, the infinite expanse of the universe, the oneness of all, ever-present everywhere through all space and time, of which we are all a part. And this magical mystery, this gift, this miracle of life within which we live and move and think and breathe. You are truth, you are kindness, patience, you are love, you are whatever you wish to be. You control your thoughts. You're not your mind, you're not your body. You control your mind and your body. Choose. You get to choose what you see, think, and feel. Oh, acknowledge the infinite majesty of the divine within you, and allow the gong sounds to remove anything and everything that's been holding you back in any way. Now please move into a reclining position and get ready for our gong meditation. You can lay on the floor, on a mat, on a couch or sofa, an easy chair, just relax yourself, or you can stay in the chair that you're in if you'd rather not move. The point is to relax with your palms facing upwards. Prepare to release any subconscious thoughts or feelings that no longer serve you. This is the time to release them, to let them go. This is the time to clean out your subconscious mind, to clean it out, and to make room for your purity and your divinity to thrive and grow and be with you. So begin relaxing your toes and the soles of your feet, the tops of your feet and your ankles. And also move up into your calves and your shins and your knees with relaxation, the back of your knees, your thighs, front and back, your pelvic region, hips, sexual organs, up into your torso. Begin with your stomach area, your navel point, your lower back, and just move up into your chest and your upper back, relaxing your shoulders, your upper arms, and then also your elbows and forearms. Relax your hands and your fingers, and then just move back to your neck area. Relax everything, front and back, inside and all around. Relax your jaw and your chin and your lips. Relax your tongue. Relax your temples and your ears, your eyes, your eyebrows, your forehead, your scalp, and relax your mind most of all. And get ready to receive and to ride the sound of the gong. Through this sound vibration, may we receive the cosmic wisdom of the universe passed down through the ages. Adgare namah, jagadgare namah, satgare namah, siri gurudeve namah. Which means, I call upon the original wisdom. I call upon the wisdom through the ages. I call upon the true wisdom here and now. I call upon the greatest unseen wisdom. We call upon the greatest teacher, the unseen wisdom of the universe, to awaken our own divine nature so that we may know our own divine truth as we allow ourselves to release that which no longer serves us. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Which means, I acknowledge and honor the oneness of all. I acknowledge and honor the greatest wisdom hidden within me. As we create this new open space within us, may we each become a clear channel for this healing sound to flow through us, connecting us with our own highest good and the greatest wisdom hidden within us. Ekonkara Satnam Siriwa Eguru, which means, the Creator and creation are one. This is our true identity. Wow, what great wisdom. May these beneficial sounds radiate through us and out of this space into the outside world, spreading healing, comfort, peace, love, and joy to our family, to our friends, to our local community, to all humanity, to Mother Earth, and to the miracle of life itself. Thank you. Begin to bring yourself back to consciousness. Wiggle your toes and your fingers. And please take your left hand and touch the top of your head and say, I bless myself. 3 times, I bless myself. I bless myself. And now please, place your palms over your eyes and slowly open your eyes into your palms as you move away from your face, acclimating to the light in the room. When you're ready, rotate your wrists, rotate your ankles, and move your arms overhead and stretch long. Stretch the entire length of your body from your toe tips to your fingertips. Stretching your calves, thighs, torso, your lower back, your upper back, shoulders, your arms, stretch, stretch, stretch long. If you're laying on your back, you can bend your knees, bring them in a bit with your feet still on the ground, and use one of your hands to push your lower torso, push your knees to one side, and then twist your upper torso in the opposite direction. this cross body stretch. And then go ahead and switch sides and cross body stretch in the other direction. And then come to center and rub your palms together. Go ahead and rub the soles of your feet together if you're barefoot or stocking footed. If you have shoes, you can just press your feet together and rub your palm. And go ahead and if you're laying on your back, bring your knees into your chest and wrap your arms around your lower legs and roll on your spine. You can roll side to side or lengthwise. Just massage your back by rolling on your spine. And if you're sitting in a chair, just go ahead and use your hands to massage your lower back. And when you're ready, roll up into or press yourself up into a seated position. And inhale. Spend your breath. And exhale. And just sit and reflect on the oneness of all, your connection with that oneness, your participation, your perfect place, right where you are right now. Gently bring your consciousness into oneness with all nature, all life, with the changing of the seasons, the flowers, the leaves turning color, the squirrels, the birds, the hummingbirds. Just breathe deeply. Recognize your divinity and your reality, your oneness of all that you're connected with, the beauty of life, the miracle. And if you will, take this time to say a silent prayer for someone special or for everyone, those in need, those you love. And bring your prayer to a close and receive my prayer for you. I pray that you're grateful for all the blessings in your life and that your body and your mind serve you well, good health, happiness, warm heart, knowing that you are loved. And that your divine consciousness made flesh. Truth is who you are. May you have a wonderful day and a wonderful week ahead, and maybe join us on Saturday. May you be blessed, and may you be a blessing to everyone you meet today and always. Truth is who you are. Amen. Thank you for being in class today.